Glory be to Allah, in all praise be to Allah. There is no God but Allah, and Allah is the greatest. There is no mighty in power except with Allah, the exalted, the great one. He is one alone, no partner for him. For him is the kingdom, for him is the praise. He gives lives and causes death. He is alive forever, will not die, never ever. Possessor of majesty and reverence, in his hand is all goodness, and he is powerful on everything. And peace and blessings on the last prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descended noble Quran and made him rahmatul lil alamin. My brothers, we will talk today about the birth of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and also we will talk about the circumstances when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born. So our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in Bani Hashim lane in Mecca on Monday morning. But there is difference of opinions in the date of birth of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Some people say that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born on the 8th of Rabiul Awwal. And some expert knowledge people say that our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born on the 9th of Rabiul Awwal. And most of expert knowledge people say that our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born on the 12th of Rabiul Awwal. And it was 20 or 22nd April 571 AD. And Ibn Isan reported that the mother of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born, a light issued out of my body and lit the palaces of Syria. And it is also controversially reported that significant precursors accompanied his birth. 14 galleries of Kisra's palace cracked and rolled down. The sacred fire, the Magian's sacred fire, died down. And Lake of Sava sank down and some churches on it collapsed. And when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born, his grandfather was not at home. He was in Baitullah. So Hazrat Amina sent someone to call his grandfather. Abdul Muttalib came happily when he heard that Allah Ta'ala granted him with son. So he came happily and carried baby to Baitullah. There he thanked Allah and prayed Allah and named baby Muhammad. And that name was not common in Arabs. The Muhammad name was not common in Arabs. The meaning of Muhammad is the admired person. So after that, who settled Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who fed Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam first of all? Hazrat Suwaiba settled Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam after his mother first of all. And who was Hazrat Suwaiba? Hazrat Suwaiba was concubine of Abu Lahab. Abu Lahab was, as you know, a great enemy of Islam and also uncle of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he settled Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam with her son Masroor, and she also settled Hamza bin Abdul Muttalib. And later on, she settled Abu Salma bin Abdul Asad al-Makhzumi. And after that, it was a general custom of Arabs who living in town to send their children away to Bedouin wet nurses. So they might grow up in healthy and free surroundings, whereby they would develop a robust frame and acquire favorable speech and manners of Bedouin, who were noted for both the chastity of their language and being free from those vices which usually develop in societies. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was later entrusted to Halima binti Abi Zuhair, and she was also from Banu Sa'd, and her husband name was Haris bin Abdul Uzza. He was also from Banu Sa'd. And Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's father died before his birth. So there was no sister and brothers in actual of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had several foster sisters and brothers. So one name was Abdullah, foster brother of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One name was Abu Sufyan, and one sister name was Anisa, and one name was Shima, who used to nurse Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So there are many foster sisters and brothers of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but there was no in actual sister and brother of Prophet.